The fraudulent numbers she's given, many of which, Mar-a-Lago is just one example. We have other examples that are almost as good, in some cases might even be better. This case should be dismissed. This is not a case. And she should probably be dismissed also because she's terrible and grossly incompetent, as I've said. But at a minimum, she should start looking for the murderers and the criminals, the violent criminals all over New York, do something about all of the illegal migrants pouring into our city and state, and not spend the next 6 months in a courthouse because she's been caught early. Her numbers are fraudulent. She's a fraud. Her numbers are fraudulent, and this case should be dismissed. And they ought to get on to violent crime and solving the problems of New York City and New York State. Thank you very much.
Mr. President, why did you decide to come? You didn't have to be here today.
How big is your apartment in Trump Tower?
Are you telling the truth?
Yes, I will. At the appropriate time, I will be. I think it's going very well. Everybody was given financial statements. My financial statements are extremely strong. The assets are much more valuable as opposed to less valuable than are in the statements. The institutions that all were paid off, they were paid up, they were done, they made money, they had no fraud. There was absolutely no fraud. They all made money. They're all happy, 100% happy. And I think very importantly is everything, many warnings, page one, page two, and many pages. It says, please, you must understand that you have to do your own due diligence, and you have to, above all, do your own research and analysis. Do not rely on anything. Do not rely on the financial statements. Also, the financial statements are very strong in terms of cash, liquidity, and everything else. This case is a scam. There can't be fraud when you've told institutions to do their own work. This case is a fraud, and it's a scam. Thank you very much.
Why is it a scam?
How is this affecting elections?
Why is it a scam?
Why is it a scam?